everyone, Ralph and Ashton here. Welcome to another part in Ralphening in Elkhart, Indiana. Today I'm going to be narrating this video for a certain change. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one. We start off this morning with an intermodal that goes from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania to Chicago, Illinois, and that is 27G. Next, we got 18M with a UP leader who is just meeting 27G, and he goes from Elkhart, Indiana to Crewe, Virginia. NS-29G, which goes from Croxton, New Jersey to Chicago, Illinois. Soon after, we have NS-18K, which goes from Elkhart, Indiana to Decatur, Illinois, with an old-style UP leader. After 18K, we decided to move to the west side of the yard. And soon after, we got 22X that goes from Chicago, Illinois to Craxton, New Jersey. And he was flying. Not too long after, we got NS-28B, another intermodal that goes from Chicago, Illinois to Baltimore, Maryland. Next, we have NS-16G, which comes from Clearing, Illinois, or BRC, to Conway, Pennsylvania. A little while later, Amtrak 29 to Capital Limited, which goes from Washington, D.C. to Chicago, Illinois, gets ready to haul through here and get ready for a station stop in South Bend. Lastly, we have Amtrak 49, or AM-449, the Lakeshore Limited, which comes from Boston, Massachusetts, and New York City, New York, and they both go to Chicago, Illinois. They're combined.